Wildwood city leaders celebrating the first phase of a multi-year major broadband expansion project today. With the help of Spectrum, the city is bringing high-speed internet access to more than 2,000 homes and small businesses in that area. The $6.75 million project used money from the American Rescue Project Act. They're having a milestone celebration this afternoon from 3 to 5 at the Fox Creek Veterinary Hospital.